When it comes to keeping personal information on your phone safe, locking your phone is an essential step. Here's how to set or change a screen lock on an Android device. On a Samsung phone, go to Settings, Lock Screen, Screen Lock Type. On a Google Pixel or other Android device, go to Settings, Security, Screen Lock. From there, you have a few different lock screen options to choose from. You can choose to use a 4-digit PIN, a password, a swipe, or a pattern. Choose whichever security method you prefer and follow the on-screen steps to set it up. On a Samsung device, you'll also see options to turn on additional biometric features. To set them up, tap on Face or Fingerprints and follow the steps. To remove a lock screen on a Samsung, go to Settings, Lock Screen, Screen Lock Type. Enter your current lock screen code if prompted, then tap None. On other Android devices, go to Settings, Security, Screen Lock. Enter your current lock screen code if prompted, then tap None, Delete. For professional help fixing your tech, visit Asurion.com. And don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips.